Hi, in this video we are going to learn a bee. So let's follow these steps.
First, create a C, big C. Now, extend it till here, like this. After this, create a U shape. Here and again over here. Now create eyeballs similarly. Here and just make a curve here also. Create a U shape over here. Same here. Create eyebrows. Now for the antennas, just make a circle shape. When we will do outlining, at that time we're gonna create two lines over here. Now create eye wings. One, two. Rest we will create more. Same here. After this, make nose by making a U shape and a big smile. Now make a leaf kind of a shape like this. After this, create a semicircle over here. Like this. Now for the hands, we're gonna create a U shape. Join it till here, like this. Similarly, make a curve over here. One, two, and the last one. Make a U shape. One more, like this. Same here. After this, create legs. Over here, make an invert U. A curve. Straight line. Again a curve. Join it till here. Just expand it more. One more like this. Create one curve, two, three, and four. create her wings like this, another one, and one here. That's all. Here create a semicircle. Make this shape. Slanting line both the side as we are making bucket and join it. Make two lines, sleeping lines again, and create some honey. That's all we need. Now erase the extra lines which you don't need. Now we are going to color it. So first, I'm starting my coloring from here. Here I'm going to use a little bit yellow ochre. To give it a shade, you can see that how I'm moving my color. Again, I'm using deep yellow. Use a little bit orange to give it a shade. Near the leg area. Same here. No. Now here I use deep yellow. Here also. Here. Use some mustard yellow. Some yellow over here. Rest we're gonna do black color. Turquoise blue or sky blue for wings. You just need to outline them, that's all you need to do. One line, similarly from here, like this. Now just create V shape. Now just rub it with the help of the brush. circle over here. Now take a charcoal pencil, or you can use oil pastel. Now take brown color. Yellow color, merge them. Similarly for hair also. Now take dark brown color. And the top, do yellow color. Take orange, mix it well. Use brush for the mixing. Mix it well. Now you need to use charcoal pencil. So first, create a U. Now we are going to create eyelashes. Thank you. going to put some orange color. Some red color. And sponge, we are just going to do some dabbing. Make sure that you need to be careful near the wings area. If you don't have any sponge, you can use cotton dabbing. So, with cotton, you can give this kind of effect. It will be a little different, but still, it will work. So, this is how our bee is ready.